All right. Let's check out these NBA scores on this Monday night. Pacers beat the Hornets beat the Pacers 115-109. The Bulls beat the Sixers in overtime 109-105. Zach LaVine had 26 points. DeMar DeRozan had 25. Vukovic had another double-double. Joel Embiid had a double-double as well, with 37 points, 16 rebounds. Tyrese Maxey had 22 points. Tobias Harris had 14. So they end their 8-game winning streak. And the Timberwolves beat the Knicks 140-134, so they spoiled the Lakers on their day off. Rudy Gobert had 16. Mike Conley had a double-double. Prince had 35 points. Julius Randle had 57 points in a losing cause. Jalen had 23 points and 10 assists. Yeah. So, yeah, the Knicks lose at home. And the Warriors end their 11-game road losing streak by beating the Rockets 121-108. Kevon Looney had a double-double with 10 rebounds and 11 points and played in 24 minutes. Klay Thompson had 29 points in 37 minutes. Steph Curry had 30 points in 36 minutes. And meanwhile, Jalen Green led the Rockets with 20 points. And Eason had a double-double as well. And the Grizzlies beat the Mavericks 112-108. They barely beat Dallas tonight. Kyrie had 28 points in 33 minutes. Yeah. Meanwhile, Dylan Brooks had 9 points. Jaren Jackson had 28 points in 23 minutes. So, yeah, the Grizzlies won. Unfortunately, the Jazz beat the Kings 128-120. Harrison Barnes had 16 points. Sabonis had a double-double. 12 rebounds, 11 points in 38 minutes. De'Aaron Fox scored 37 points in 36 minutes. Malik Monk had 15 points. Meanwhile, Ochai Agbaji had 27 points. And, yes, so they spoiled us tonight. And tomorrow it's the Wizards at the Magic, Cavs at the Nets, Pistons at Hawks, Spurs at Pelicans. So go Spurs and go Kings tomorrow because they're playing Boston, and go Clippers because they're playing the Thunder. And so, yeah, Boston's back in second place with a half-game lead over Philly. Meanwhile, the Knicks are in fifth place right now. Yep. So the Bulls are in 10th. Meanwhile, the Lakers drop back to 11 because Jazz Utah won again. They beat Boston and they beat Sacramento. And Sacramento is now the 3 seed. Grizzlies at number 2. And of course, the Suns have a half game lead over the Clippers. Yeah, so the Warriors are out of the play-in at the moment. Yeah, there's teams that like to spoil us. And, yeah, time's running out for Portland. And congratulations to Team Japan as they beat Mexico from behind, winning it in walk-off fashion in the bottom of the ninth, 6-5 over Mexico. So it's going to be Japan against the USA in the World Baseball Classic. Should be a great matchup, though. But I thought maybe it'd be easier if we would have played Mexico, but I give Japan a lot of credit for winning, and tip your hat to Team Japan. They earned it. And that's how it went. Well, I all hope you have a great night. I'll see you soon. I'll see you next time. Peace out.